Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to get Ahrefs free premium account. Just stay through to the end of this video to get Ahrefs free premium account. So for we to get started now, as you can see, I'm currently on Ahrefs. All you need to do, you don't need to sign in, you don't need to use the sign up or sign in button up there. You just need to scroll down to the bottom of the page. Scroll down to the bottom of Ahrefs. Now as you're in the bottom, you'll see the free SEO tools. You click on webmaster tools. You click on webmaster tools under the free SEO tools. So let's click on it. Now we are in this page. There's a sign in there and there's a sign up. You don't need to use any of this. All you need to do is to scroll to the bottom of the page. Scroll to the bottom of the page. You'll see where it's written sign up with Google and sign up with Facebook. So you just have to click on sign up with Google. Now you enter the email you are signing up with. Let's just confirm this our email. Confirm the Google email you are signing up with. It's currently loading. Okay, we've been redirected. Now we need to complete your account. Where did you learn about Ahrefs? Let's just type online and click on continue. So this net page, you need to import or add your project. If you have a website that you want to link and the website is connected to Google Search Console, you can just connect the website by clicking on the import. Let's click on import to see. I don't have a website, so I'll just show you guys how to do it. We click on import. Okay, you click on the email connected to your Google Search Console. You confirm it. You allow access. You click on continue. So you can link your Google account. If you have a Google Search Console account, you click on link Google account. But let's just go back to our dashboard because I'm not showing how to link it. You can link it if you have a Google account. You can link it clicking on the link. You enter the Google account here connected to your Google Search Console. But let's just go back to our dashboard to see how it looks like. Let's go back to Ahrefs dashboard. Now we are on Ahrefs dashboard. As you can see, this is how the dashboard looks like. You can add a project now to continue. As you can see, that's Ahrefs. As you can see, you can add your project anytime you feel like. Anytime you want to add projects, you can add your project. So that's it. You can also link your Google Search Console, as I said previously, with an easy step by clicking on the link. You can click on it just like this to link your Google Search Console by entering the email. Once you click it, you scroll down and click on continue. Like this, you can link your Google Search Console if you enter the email connected to your Google Search Console. So guys, that is it on how to get free Ahrefs premium account. I believe this tutorial is helpful. If it is, kindly give me a thumbs up by liking this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.